Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to an all-American golf course here on 4th of July. Hope you all are having a great Independence Day. Today we're going to be playing Congressional Country Club in Bethesda, Maryland. Home of AT&T National.
Very nice.
All right, we're home of the U.S. Open several times. The blue course, a world-renowned layout for its great, challenging greens. And it's almost as all-American as you can get. Almost. I could have played National Golf Links of America. Went with this. Here we go. It's a good shot. For birdie. And, of course, we cannot make the first hole birdie. Because it wouldn't be a golf club video if I did. But we do get the par. There's the second hole. 235 up the hill. That's a little bit mean. But a great shot for the circumstances. So we'll have a birdie putt. I like that.
Here.
Slopes front to back. Or back to front. Whoa. And, of course, it doesn't break. Man. So I guess I'll tap in
and
for par.
This one for bogey.
Or bogey, I mean.
Next
a three-putt bogey. And a missed birdie putt
sitting
on the first hole. And we're one over through two. Really awesome.
And,
glad to see it.
Hole number
There's a shot. Great looking shot. Hell yeah.
Good stuff.
Like it.
And
we swung fast.
Oh,
so that's
gonna have to bite.
Cut through the wind, of course.
On the
course. Missed the birdie putt low by about a millimeter.
Right by the hole. Nice putt.
Here's the fourth hole.
Whoa, you smashed that.
Thanks, Johnny. I did kind of smash that. Woo!
All right. I like the way this is tracking.
Should have stayed down a club. Nah.
Yeah. Powerful.
And there we go. That's a nice shot as well. Can we do anything with it? Our approach shots have had about as touch as a monkey could. Let's go. No wind blow. Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
All right.
No, we're even close, man. God.
Nice putt.
Oh. Got some water in front of a green here. All right. Decent shot. Fasted it.
Could be in the rough here.
Right in one of these little pop bunkers. That's tough.
I'll tell you, as a learning opportunity.
No, that'll be for birdie.
Not. Yeah, come back. Good putt. Well done.
The bunkering on this golf course is amazing. Another uphill par three. Another outside look at birdie, but I just I don't think I'm gonna make it. Low. Of course.
Tough break.
Yeah.
Right,
we've had a few of them today. Well, two done. Over through seven. Really patriotic of us.
Okay, so that'll keep you
to not be able to do anything about this. 335. Wind. Exist. There we go. Big kick. And we have a good second shot angle here. Spun it back. That was nice. Made a birdie. Let's go. We got one back. We're back to one over par.
And that was a tee shot.
It was spanked. Hell yeah. What a great shot. I don't think I'm getting in this one into. No hurt
looks
trying.
Like, some rough coming up.
Path?
Here.
Nah. I'm like barely even getting there with the flop. I should have pitched. There's the putting green, and that's a nice shot. And we can.
Nice putt. You're in.
Let's
there.
Get a good par there. And here we have this frickin' monstrosity. 4 iron. Not enough.
Everyone ends up here.
Got
you know,
greedy.
Now and then.
Drop as close as we can. 125. Alright, this is a nice number. Put a little loft on it. Down. Go in. Bogey.
Alright, nice little 2 foot putt. And
I should be able to drop on that
one.
Side, but it don't matter because that part I would have
missed.
But
two over
the game is not
round.
Accurate. You should be able to drop on that side of a
coming
pond because it landed it.
A bit of a bogey on that.
This is a long par four.
So far, so good for this one.
Earthquake. Yikes. Come on, wind. Get my ball back there. No.
On the green with some.
That's not y'all been his bitch ever since.
Nicely done for the par.
It is a good par. Holy cow, this is a difficult tee shot. Got the wind in my face.
It's a nice looking shot.
And we did a pretty good job on that one. And this is really, really
here,
beautiful.
Yards out. I hope this bites.
It should. Yowzers. That's going to be a difficult putt. Made it. Nope. Nah.
Jeez.
This is a challenging golf course. Challenging.
Well, I'm having to move on.
Wow. Well, we did get a par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Come on, baby. Oh, no. Damn it. If I'd have hit that, that would have went in.
3 feet to the hole here. There's a nice putt for you.
And no complaints,
and
but there are complaints. There's complaints.
Two over for the round.
I need 2 birdies.
Par 4.
Here we are on the edge of the property. Adding a huge hook into the trees.
This looking pretty good.
Stay in the fairway. It will. Luckily enough. 305, big drive.
Like that green selection.
Oh my god, that wind just made that beautiful. It's too much! No!
Nice. Okay, a 23-footer from here.
Ugh, just going right by the hole. Here we go. Four, par.
No. Perfect. No. What a butt. That's so messed up. Jesus, back nine's so long. Every freaking hole is just in the wind and 500 yards.
Oh, tee shot's looking good here.
Yeah, actually it is. Two iron.
Ooh, it looks like you're gonna be putting.
Golly, man. You can see the clubhouse right there. We're almost 36 home.
36 footer here.
Still two over par. See if we can make a miraculous putt here. It's going to miss way low. God. Mediocre round again.
Nice stroke on that one.
That's what she said.
Just like Dr. Yeti's, of course.
Okay, par five here.
Smoked it.
There we go. That's looking good.
Good shot. Go. All right.
Nice.
Little pitch shot on. Two putt for bird or putt for par. Go in.
Whoa.
Bang! Bang!
Bang!
Bang! Woo!
Okay, that's gonna bring you down.
Woo!
To the park. Nice.
What a shot
on that last hole. Expecting some more fancy club work on this one.
Hit three wood.
So far, so good for this one.
Three wood was our move, and now we'll have 180.
Okay, 180 yards from the pin.
How did I call that or what? Wow. Get there. Get there! Oh, what a bounce! What a bounce! The cards are aligning
very
all
nice.
Of a sudden.
4 feet. Let's do this.
Oh. Ah! Holy crap.
And look at this. Just striped it off the tee.
.310. Oh my god, I hit in the water. Unbelievable, dude.
All right, let's try that again.
Unbelievable, Drew. Oh my god, I should have stuck at the gap wedge. Is that a triple or a double?
All right, let's drop this one in. Snag that double bogey and move on.
Nice putt.
That was so depressing. I had two holes under par. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, and I'll talk to you guys all later.
Ciao!